Hi, my name is Raissa. I'm from Brazil. At a Cultivate 17, Syngenta provides us the seed of Sun Infinity Sunflower. This unique sunflower has multiple blooms and a long performance during the summer that make your garden come to life. For this reason, I'm here to do a video about this amazing plant. Beyond showing the whole plant development and the production process, my main goal in doing this video is bring smiles in people's face by giving them a Sun Infinity Sunflower. So, let's go! So the first step is sow the seed. So, we need a tray and annual soil and of course the seed. The first step is fill the tray with the soil. Push a little. I will put one seed per cell. And then I will cover with a thin layer of annual soil. And now I have to water and wait for germinate. Leave the tray at a propagation area that water the soil every hour. Every day I'm going to measure the height of the plant to learn how it develops over the time. I'm here to observe the growth of Sun Infinity Sunflower. After a week so far, 7 seeds has germinated out of a total of 10. Some plants still have 2 cotyledons and other already is growing new leaves. Hi, today I'm here to pot the plant of Sun Infinity Sunflower. As you can see, the plant already achieved the stage 4 and it's ready to go in a bigger pot. Here I have 1 gallon pot with soil already fertilized. Thank you. construct a greenhouse with adequate light for its proper development. Of the plants, because Syngenta divide us to pinch the top to achieve more branches and to control vigor. The pinch begun when the flowers has 7 or 8 nodules, leaving 4 or 5. As you can see here, this plant has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we might pinch here. Recently, that some plants are suffering some damage from pests, such as caterpillars, white flies, aphids, and bed bugs. As there are only 8 plants here, I'm doing manual control of these pests. Hi! After 2 weeks that I pinched the top of the sunny family, I come here to show what happened with the plants. We can see it that the growth of many branches and also many flower buds. I am really happy with the plant development and I'm really excited to see the flowers. Now the plant is almost ready to give to my friends. Finally, the sunny Phoenix sunflower has a lot of flowers and it's ready to give to my friends. But before I do that, I'd like to show how fast the sunflower has grown from germination to the pinch at the top. My friends love the plants and I really enjoy making this video because it was really interesting following the plant development. I hope you like it. Bye bye! This unique sunflower has multiple blooms and beyond showing the whole development, flower has multiple blooms all over the rainbow.
Multiple blooms.
Cultivate 17, Syngenta provide us this time. Now I leave the tray and a propagation area that... Hi, I'm here to see the growth of that some plants are suffering some damage, such as... I would like to show how fast it grows from the germination to the... Before I do that, I would like to show how fast the Sun Infinity has grown to... And I really enjoy making this video. I hope you... Well, my friends love the plant, and I really enjoy doing it.